What is the net force on a mass if a force of 100 newtons at 53 degrees and a force of 120 newtons at 135 degrees act on it at the same time? First, the information in the question is listed in the given box. We want to find out what is the net force of two different force vectors acting upon a mass at different angles. This diagram shows the forces acting on the mass, 120 newtons at 135 degrees and 100 newtons at 53 degrees. To solve this question, we need to break the vectors into x and y components so that they can be added together to find the net force. To do this, we use the trigonometric functions sine and cosine. Let's solve the x components of both vectors first. As you can see in the diagram, the x vectors are adjacent to the angles and the hypotenuse and angles are given. Therefore, to find the x values, we can use the cosine formula, isolating adjacent for both vectors, as shown below and in purple. We solve in a similar way for the y components. Looking at the diagram, the y vectors are opposite to their respective angles and the hypotenuse and angles are given. So to find the y values, we use the sine formula, isolating opposite for both vectors, as shown below and in purple as well. Solving for x and y, we arrive at an x total of negative 25 newtons and a y total of 165 newtons. We draw the vectors tip to tail and draw the resultant, which is going to be our net force. To solve for net force, we use the Pythagoras theorem, c squared is equal to a squared plus b squared. We can plug our values in and solve. After simplifying our equation, the net force is found to be 166.8 newtons, but we still need to find the angle. We will use the trigonometric function tangent, which is equal to opposite over adjacent, to solve for angle theta. Substituting the numbers in and solving for theta, we find that the angle of the net force is 81.3 degrees north of west. Lastly, we round our final answer to the correct amount of sig figs and conclude that the net force is 167 newtons, 81 degrees north of west. A quick unit check is performed to double check our work.